This should be an awesome matchup between these two men. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Facebuster, facebuster.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A perfect drop kick.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. How quickly was Angel able to counter that? Oh, a face buster.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. A battle of wills now. Right on the tailbone. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ouch! Bam!
Wild strike misses the target.
Look at the agility. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. There's a drop kick. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
What a fierce kick. There's a takedown. Not fast enough.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
An Angel counter.
An elbow.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Wham! Again with the drop kick. Good night. That suplex was picture perfect.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Oh, that headlock's on tight.
She's looking to get out of here.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
What a chop.
What an impact from that kick.
Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT. And now, laid out of it, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, I don't like this one bit, Cole. They're out here.
The table. The announce table's been annihilated.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. A few more seconds, and this could end in the countout.
Oh, my. Look at this.
The Prince has hit it. Will that be enough?
Hooking the leg.
Oh, this isn't good.
Look at the act. Will it be? One, two, three.
The Princess wins. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.